Okay, so he better fix this because the lighting sucks and, you know, whatever. Bauer's already kenneled because he was being bad. Today is November 8th. Our anniversary is November 11th. And we're going to be busy moving kids because, you know, kids are a pain in the ass. I'm surprising Jess with a tattoo. He's been bugging me for a long time. Not a long time, like past year. To get a tattoo of our anniversary date in like Roman numerals. But he wants it done a certain way. So I found somebody and set up an appointment for today after work. So hopefully he gets here in time. And we're going to go do that. And he also said I had to be more active on this thing. So here, I'm trying. I mean, probably because I have a bigger mouth than he does is why he wants me to be more active. And hopefully this all recorded. You know, whatever. I don't even know what I said. Okay, anyway, I'll be back, okay? Because he'll be here and then we'll go and I'll keep recording. Okay, so we'll see you in a little bit. See, I told you, here he is. We're going somewhere. Well, I need to go to 25th Street. He's not supposed to know, but I'm pretty sure he knows. Anniversary?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll be back. What? You want to say something?
No, I'm not saying anything.
See, he knows.
Oh, man. 7-8 inches, maybe.
Fantastic.
And then what I kind of have, I kind of noticed with some of these fonts, they're more of just like a standard font.
Yeah.
And then it just has the gradients on the insides, yeah. A little bit of shading. So I found it's just a nice top of your wrist, about 6 inches or so. Six, and then two and a half inches wide, maybe. Two and a half by six.
Seven.
Go all the way down to the wrist. Yeah, that'll be perfect. Maybe keep it under that inch or so.
Yeah, that'd be
so
fine.
So that it's nice and tight, that just takes in there. So an inch, yeah. And maybe an inch by an inch.
Or maybe, I don't like
you. You want to even
yeah,
go a little
I could
further.
Go there. Yep. Is that look
3
bad?
3 inches. Well, no, we can always okay. Play with it and move it around.
Okay.
I'll get a
yeah,
couple of different sizes
that.
For you guys. See okay. Which one kind of looks best, feels best.
Okay.
Cool.
All right.
Give
yeah.
Me a few
thank you
and
so
I'll
much.
Be right back.
Okay.
So, my amazing wife held off a secret.
Of us getting
our matching tattoos we've been talking about. But we started thinking about it when we were in Vegas last year. And then they were just like hell expensive. So.
And busy.
Yeah.
Like you couldn't just
really
walk in
busy.
And get it. So it was
yeah,
late.
They wanted to wait like 4 days and we didn't have that time. So she saved it for now.
Love you. We'll be back.
Yes.
Oh, I'm going to do his face when he's in pain. Except for
yeah.
The sign says no whining, so hopefully he doesn't whine.
I don't whine. I had my first one done on my calf, and I was told that was like the most tender spot. But I am going to go like right by my wrist and up here, so we'll see.
Okay. I'm glad you're happy.
What are you doing?
He's going to shave your arm.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Getting him prepared for his modeling
actually,
career.
Actually, it was funny because I thought of that last night. I was like, when I was in the shower this morning, I said, I should have just went ahead and shaved my arm.
Well, that's part of the fun, you know? I shave little funny faces. You know, I won't even charge extra. You want me to spell your name?
I told everybody that it was like a barbecuing accident.
It was a barbecue accident?
Yeah, like the flamed up and took out whatever, so I shaved the other one.
Oh, well, what did you really do?
Nair.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I did.
It was funny. You don't realize how much insulation just a layer of hair on your arms cause. And then I was at RMR, and it was on a cool night.
Oh.
And I got out there and just, I was like literally shivering everywhere because I was like,
that's crazy.
Yep.
It's like a wedding anniversary date you're putting on your arm forever.
Yep.
You who never wanted matching tattoos.
No, I wanted matching tattoos.
You never did when we were dating. You're like, oh no, you never do that. Yes.
It's not a name, right?
Sure, it's not a name. Yeah.
No, we just decided we're gonna. That's the our favorite Veterans Day was in 2018. Who knows why?
Who knows why? But that was ours.
See, yeah, and if somebody says it, I just like celebrating Veterans Day.
See, he's already got a plan. What he's gonna say about his tattoo when he's not married?
What's that?
I said, see, you already have a plan for what you're gonna say about your tattoo when you're not married.
I'll be married to you.
You better be.
You want it to shift up a little. That's we can stamp this a bunch of times.
That's what I was thinking, like the, with the center of the arm, center of the hand.
Isn't it?
Maybe.
I mean, it.
You want to take a look in a full body mirror?
Well, if you look at your hand, though, I mean, it looks.
Do you want me to bring this side up? Kind of curves along the side of your muscle. So if I took a little snip, I can shift that one over just at a little angle.
I mean, you have to like it though, but I think it matches. I mean, I think it's straight. You know what I mean? Your arm's just going to be, it's going to be a different shape. So if you don't like it like that, have them move it.
I'm following a tan line right here.
I see. Yeah, okay. I see what you're saying. It's kind of all in line, right? Yeah, because it is. It is all kind of right in line with the.
Well, yeah, and it's like it hits you from like bone. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. It's right in the middle. So. Yeah.
We're good.
Feels good.
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. It's forever. Start at the top and work our way just down. I'm gonna do just nice, tight, quick little lines all the way through everything. I'm gonna do it in a light, kind of scaled tone of like light grays and whatnot. From that point, we'll go through and darken up whatever we need, make all the hard points, then shade in. Cool. At this point, keep all hands and feet in the right eye.
We're gonna go with the squiggly lines the way they were, or are we gonna keep this?
I'm gonna keep them with the ways that they are here, yeah. With the little edges. Yeah. And then we're gonna keep them nice and light.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
How's that?
It's tender.
Kind of a nice little spice.
Oh yeah, it's tender.
It reminds you you're alive.
Oh, it's tender, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it is.
Why'd I choose it so big?
That's probably what he's thinking now. Shoot.
He's in my hot seat now. What's nice for you is I'm a pretty experienced, so I can cruise through with these. Line work is one of my specialties.
It is tender.
Okay.
I mean, it's not bad, but it is. Okay. It's a tender spot.
So how long have you been doing this?
So me, I've been doing this professionally for going on about 4.5 years. Been playing around with all of it for a long time.
But could only do it legally for the last 4.5 years.
So I took it professional. I always did it as like a hobby.
Oh, okay.
Doing it on friends, family, things like that. And then I realized, oh, wow, this could actually be a career as well.
Yeah, and then your art, you know, your art everywhere.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
It's just painting on a person. Your person's that canvas.
Exactly. Wait, we'll check back in with him. He said it was tender. We'll be back.
That is, we only have one battery, right?
How do you only pack one battery? You know I burn them up like crazy. You should have learned your lesson at the wedding.
I gave you a second battery to bring.
At the wedding?
No. I put two batteries out.
You did? Oh, so that's my bad?
You forgot it.
I guess. You came in the house.
pay attention. No digging it back now.
It's got 11-11. It's on there forever.
Are you already outlined all of them?
Just the 11-11.
I didn't think he came down through this side already.
Look at that.
Ruse and boss.
Heck yeah. Yeah, I didn't think you'd hit this side already. Oh, heck. That's getting tender again.
Coming right back out to that wrist area. Soft area, tons of nerves.
I'm gonna see what happens when they get close to the wrist.
Back
for that NyQuil picture you took of me.
I took a NyQuil picture?
Yeah, when I took that NyQuil, you snapped a picture.
Did?
Yeah.
Those are always the most glorious shots, too.
Well, she just even pouring the NyQuil, she's like...
Okay, let's... And
then, yeah, see, she's gagging just thinking about it.
That, like, over-minty menthol.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. It is so gross.
Like, I'll gross her up, so I'll take it from my mouth and, like, mouth one.
Oh, yeah, he can, like, pull it, ew, in there forever. Do
you drink Jaeger?
I don't drink.
I was gonna say. Jaeger tastes like NyQuil.
You think? Because I like Jaeger, and I just, like, can't.
I think it's the smell of it.
But Jaeger may have...
similarities.
But no menthol. Yeah. Not that minty.
They have that more spirity, hoppy.
That right there doesn't feel anything like right here. Yeah. That's a little tender. That stinks a little. It's not too bad right there. I can tell when it gets close to the wrist bone though. But yeah, it's not bad. I think up on this end was a little more that's close to the wrist bone. That one gave me the sweats for a second.
Yeah, your cheeks are red.
This is all the way down that bottom.
Yeah, but your whole one's going right in that area.
Yeah, it's a bit. Yeah, but I'm all about the video camera. When I do my...
You want me to teach you to edit now?
Yeah.
You saw that, you're like, huh?
Oh, it's like a bunch of little needles in it.
23.
That's the shading. Imagine doing that running across.
Oh, no.
I want to say he did the shading on my leg one for almost 2 hours. That's what I'll say, by the time he was done, it just felt like somebody was razor blading my leg. Yeah, remember you got a lot more needles going into you when you do the shading.
Well, you're the one who wanted it like that. You picked it.
I know. I'm good with it. I knew it wasn't going to be, like, non-painful. See, when you get down into the tender areas.
Thank you. Now you have to figure out what to do with the rest of it.
Look on your face.
Oh, sorry.
You're all...
Almost like a face of disgust, like,
oh. No, she's like this, she's got this face on, like, that looks painful.
Well, yeah, look, I mean, it looks like a, like, you're bruised and stuff all right there. It looks like a nasty bruise.
It's a good pain, though.
A good pain?
That actually looks kind of cool.
Right? Mm-hmm.
Just getting that kind of rough sandstone in the background.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Back up so they're not so feeling so roughed up.
Or what would you say if I was like, oh, I changed my mind? Just kidding. No, I like it.
Me too. So, there you go. That was my anniversary gift. Now she gets to do hers. All right, it's Jen's turn.
Right.
She's getting a smaller version.
Fire.
Yeah, that's hilarious.
So we're thinking just something like that.
Maybe just up a smidge. Yep, I think right there is perfect, don't you? Do you think that looks good? I think I like it. I don't know. I don't know. All the other tattoos I have, I couldn't watch.
It's your tataversary.
Oh yeah, see, tataversary. There you go. I think the anticipation's worse. What else?
Alrighty, you ready, ready?
I mean...
As ready as you're gonna be,
yeah.
Right? What do you think?
I'm just not so bad yet.
It's not gonna be too terrible, and we're gonna be cruising right through yours.
I mean... Ooh, it burns right there.
That's the thing, more of a burn feeling than...
Okay, just kidding. Okay, that one's a little...
Yeah, but yours is going to be quick.
I know. I could not do that for... If it felt like this, like you, I couldn't have done that whole thing.
On the outline, the only place it really got me is... Switch to, I know how to pull them off the phone now, so.
You want to delete these ones?
No, no. We're going to show this whole one.
Is that a shot?
Yeah. Wait till he gets around that. Well, he's not quite as far down onto the wrist bone as he was mine. So. Your eyes are red.
Yeah. It really does feel like it's shocking me.
Yeah. Yours does?
Yeah.
I don't need the year.
Eleven's fine.
11-11's fine. I don't need the year. Oh, like my hand tingles. I can't come back to you. This hurts worse than any tattoo I've ever gotten.
You're like, you're doing it on purpose.
Yeah, you're pushing extra hard on mine, aren't you? Just so I pull funny faces.
To do it for the show.
Yeah.
I got like an hour and a half video of mine, and you got yours is like 20 minutes long. Not even that. Well, it's on the last letter.
And then we gotta go back and color it.
Oh. An outline's good.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't really need the rest.
It's a tender area, babe.
Yeah, just a
getting over that wrist bone, huh? I'm gonna make sure I send the link to this video to Olivia.
It tingles clear down with my hand. It feels funny.
Awesome.
You wouldn't think I'd be this big a boob. I have a huge phoenix on my back.
Passing through all your nerves. That's the part that's old.
Okay, you said 20 minutes.
Well, we're at 5.
I'm like, nah.
Just about, yeah.
You don't get 15 more.
Love you.
I love you too. I mean, maybe I'll tell you later.
This was your idea.
I know. Somebody's been bugging me for forever.
Ooh.
You.
No.
Yes, you picked up all the ideas. You've been researching it. Couldn't find anybody who wanted to do it. So I took it into my own hands. With Olivia's help.
So blame her.
I will, because she looks at stuff I didn't even look at. You know what I mean? Like, when she was looking at stuff, she looks at things I didn't even realize to look at.
Like what?
When she told me that, I was like, oh, I wouldn't even have thought of that. So when you talk about suites, you're talking about putting them in a different building.
Yeah, the private studio.
Private studio. You're talking about like renting out some other.
So we're going to have another building.
Okay.
And then they would have just small private studios. So that if somebody used to have, let's say that we were doing a sternum. When we do a sternum, we do need them to have their shirt off because we need to see how breasts sit naturally.
Yeah, okay.
And so they would have their shirt off and they would just be in pasties.
Perfect.
Yeah. Been just kind of looking into things around here. I've been talking to some local owners. I've been around 25th Street, so I got a lot of little friends here and there with the businesses. And so I have one friend that currently has a business under their business that's a tattoo studio. But their lease is up and they don't like the tenants they have in there. So I said, let me take over your studio as a part of legacy. And they said, that would be wonderful.
I like it.
Just like that.
See? Quick and easy.
Oh, yeah.
like it a lot.
Best part about it is it didn't take an hour and a half.
No, I could do that again.